Hey YouTube, this is just a quick video of my Workbee 1510 CNC. I changed from Mach 3 to the open source black box. It's by Open Builds. So far I'm pretty excited about it. I like it. And this is the first run through with it. So this is the end of this clip. I'd like to thank everyone for watching and clicking on my channel. This that the CNC is drying is some G code from Open Builds. It's Hello World, and pretty satisfied.